Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we're going to discuss the tips to prepare well for JEE mains. Let's begin our video. First is, you need to follow the standard books, because most of the books which are available in the market will misguide the students to study the topics which are not at all important. So always you need to follow the standard books. Okay, this is the first and important tip for the JEE mains. And the second tip is, plan your schedule well. Like, you need to prepare the timetable out of which you need to stick to it. Okay, no diversions or distractions from your studies. You need to schedule well and you need to stick to that timetable. Okay, next, it's always better to study morning hours, because you'll find the peaceful environment where you can easily concentrate and remember the topics for a long time. Okay, so always prefer studying in early morning hours. Okay, and concentrate more on important topics, because these important topics will be regularly repeated in every year JEE mains question paper. So if you concentrate more on these important topics, you can score really well in JEE mains. And take required breaks. It doesn't mean that if you study 24/7 you'll be getting 100% marks. No, that's not the case. So you always need to take the required breaks. It should be a short break, but breaks are important in between. Okay, and you need to revise frequently. Like, whatever you study at morning, evening and afternoon, you need to revise it at night once, so that you remember it for a long time. Okay, and always prefer to take mock tests regularly. Okay, so that you'll know where you're losing and where you're spending more time than required, and where you are feeling the difficulty to solve the problem, or you know, at which concept you're feeling difficulty. All these things you'll be knowing only if you prepare for the mock test. Okay, if you take the mock test. Okay, and always be confident and be positive, because if you are not at all confident, whatever you study also you keep forgetting. Okay, so never be nervous, always be confident and positive, and make sure you eat healthy foods and sleep well. Sleep minimum 8 hours. Okay, so, and always be positive and confident. Okay, now work hard. Like, without working hard, if you expect 100%, it's never gonna happen. So always you need to work hard, and results will be based completely on your hard work only. So always work hard, and you need to manage your time well, because you'll be having limited time to solve whole question paper. So time is very, very important for JEE mains. So you need to manage your time well. And whenever you get any doubts in a particular topic, so always prefer solving them as soon as possible. Okay, go to your faculty, or go to your seniors, or go to your siblings, elder siblings, who have the knowledge about the topics and who can be who are capable of clearing or clarifying your doubts. Go to them and clear your doubts as soon as possible. Okay, next, always keep everyday goals. Like, if it is today, like if it is something like 24th, some date, okay, on that day what things you need to complete by night before you sleep. So always schedule your everyday goals and stick to it, and make sure you complete your everyday goals. Okay, now next tip is, keep yourself away from distractions. Okay, don't think of watching YouTube videos, or don't think of watching unnecessary videos, or playing games, online games, or TV, mobile phone. Like, keep away yourself from distractions. Okay, at least until your exams are done. Next, choose the calm place to study. Okay, if you sit in a place where it is so noisy, then you can never concentrate on studies. So always make sure you sit in a calm place to study, so that you'll have a better concentration and you can score very well. So last but not least, all the very best for your examination, and Hope you found this video useful. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos, and all the very best for your examinations. And feel free to comment on this video or for whatever queries you have. I'll reply you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching this video.